fast, Lily.
Are we getting taped?
Yes. Ask her what her favorite color is.
What's your favorite color?
Green.
Nice. Now Lily gets to ask a question. Gotta name the person, though, kiddo.
Emmy.
Yes?
What's your favorite food?
Decisions, decisions. How about donuts with ice cream, with a little bit of whipped cream and a cherry on top, with chocolate syrup in a cherry? Cool. Unless you want to name my favorite dinner food.
Yeah. Now Emmy gets to ask a question, but she's got to name the person.
How about Sophia?
Hello?
Sophia, how long is your life?
Well, I've only been alive for 9 years so far, but I'm going to turn 10 in a few months.
Good for you.
And last but not least, Maddie.
Hello there.
Maddie, what is your favorite animal?
Well, I'll have to say the anteater. I like their long tongues, because they can suck on things.
Elephant-like.
Yes, elephant-like. I'd like to talk to Emmy on the other side of this row.
Yes?
Proceed. So, my question is, what do you like to do when you're not doing something else?
I'm glad you asked.
So stupid.
I don't know.
Honestly, I don't. You know what I really like to do, though? I like to cook.
Why?
What, you may ask? I personally don't know what I like to cook. Okay, my question, I'm guessing. Okay, good. Okay, how about... I choose Lily.
Yes.
I don't know my question. Okay, what do you like?
I got a question.
Oh.
What is the most embarrassing things that happened to you, Lily?
Now it's my turn.
It's a hard question.
It is.
Sometimes so many things happen embarrassing in your life, you don't know where to start.
Did you ever drop your tray at school?
No, absolutely not.
Did you ever trip going into a building?
Nope.
Did you ever walk into a glass at Starbucks because you thought it was a door?
Nope, but in my dreams, yes.
In her dreams, yes. Very good. Sophia.
Yes, Jen.
Okay, so you have a younger brother.
Yes, I do.
And an older brother.
Yes, I do.
Do they have legs?
Well, why, yes.
You know. Don't. What happened to you?
What happened to my neck?
Your leg.
Oh, my leg. Well. Goodness.
Didn't you have an accident?
Did it fall off? Well, when I was born.
Oh, great. Here we go again.
I was very fragile. Oh, Emmy, shut up. I was very fragile.
What do we say when someone says
shut up? Don't go up. Price due. So
take your advice and shut up too.
Right back, gotcha. Shutty uppy.
Okay.
Good one.
Once upon a time, when I was born, I was very fragile. And so the doctors did not take good care of me at all. So that is how I lost my legs.
So.
They twisted off?
Yeah. Well,
just like that.
Yeah.
Popped off.
That must be painful.
Yes. Yeah. Never tell me that again, because it is disturbing.
Disturbing.
Oh, my chin is itchy. Don't. So, do you even have a chin?
Maddie.
Yes.
Have you ever had a crush on anybody?
Yes.
Yes. Not telling.
Cameron?
Is it Tommy?
I'm not telling anyone.
Uncle Paul. Is it Tommy?
Is it Cameron?
No and no.
Are you blushing?
No.
Yes, she is. Wait, how can I say
move that? On to the next question already.
No.
Okay.
I know it's Tommy.
Emmy!
That's not Emmy, that's Lily.
I tried to ask Emmy a question. Yes, what took you so long?
Emmy, do you have a crush?
No.
Have you ever been crushed?
Actually, yes. This kid.
Ow!
I have been crushed.
Okay.
Been crushed by what?
I thought this was my question!
Hard to laugh when you're a kid.
A kid? He's Jehovah's Witness, and his name is Connor. And he has a crush on me.
I
know someone who has a huge crush on me. One time when I was getting off the bus at school, he touched his mouth and then burned his butt. He went like, I can't really do it, but.
How can you even get to school when you have no legs?
I hop my gel. Yeah, yeah, it's kind of fun.
And, we take a trampoline to school.
And, he told me that I was the ice and he was the tea and we make iced tea. And this is a true story, no lie at all. And
really? Okay, go on.
No, seriously, listen! And
how many disturbing things are you going to tell us?
One time he hugged me and he said, you know, I still love you. And I'm like, oh my gosh, I hate you. You're like the ugliest kid on the bus and you're so annoying. How would I ever even have a chance with you?
You're way out of his league, whatever he looks like.
I even told him I hated him.
What did he say?
Oh, he said, oh, well, I still love you.
Okay. Next question. Who poked me?
Well, he...
Paul! Where are you? Paul?
Hey, I got Madeline. What's your favorite Paul story? What's your favorite thing about Paul?
Well, I want to say my favorite Paul story. My favorite Paul story is when he was in Tennessee. When he was in Tennessee and he ran over a hornet's nest and all of the hornets went up his clothes and he had to take all of his clothes off. The end.
What's your favorite Paul story, Sophia? You think about Paul, what do you think about?
Farts.
Sophia?
Well,
are you dead or something?
She's dead.
Mouth to mouth resuscitation.
Well, whenever I hear of Tennessee,
Kira!
I think of Paul.
Paul did it.
Ow! Kira!
No,
Madeline,
Paul
stop
did it.
Shrilling.
Who did it?
Paul.
Whenever I hear Tennessee, I think of Paul.
How come?
Because he's the only person I know from Tennessee.
Good one.
Uh huh.
Ahem. Still
what
here.
What do you like about Paul?
Me?
Lily.
Oh.
Huh? What was the question?
What do you like about Paul? Okay, there's your head.
I like him because he's mean.
Oh. Is he like an adult?
Duh, he's like an adult mom.
Would you explain him as like an adult or like a man boy?
He's like a man boy. He's a madman.
Dun 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 dun.
What's your favorite Paul story, Emmy?
Can I answer both what I like about Pod and...
No, you take so long. You want the spotlight, don't you?
Yes, I do. Matter of fact.
I want the spotlight. I deserve it.
Give me the spotlight.
Can you sing opera, Emmy?
Shut up!
Shut, don't go up. Price is due, so take your advice and shut up, too.
Right back at you, bucko.
Okay, go right next to me, please.
Oh, can we end the video?
Lily, can you sing?
Me?
Lily, does she sing? What's your favorite song?
Yes! Yes, you can, Lily!
Open your mouth and make words come out.
My favorite song is Somebody That I Used to Know. And I also like Adele and Regina Spektor.
Somebody
okay,
that
who did
I
that?
Used to know. Somebody... That I used to know. Spuddy!
Where are you, Paul?
Okay. Wait, shut up!
Guys, I thought Kira was supposed to ask the question.
Oh, I forgot.
Mommy!
Kira! Oh, where are you, Kira?
Maddie.
Wait, Maddie! Maddie!
Who's there?
Go!
Oh, there you are. Yes? Okay.
What do you think about when you were alone?
When I was little. When I was little, I mostly thought about how cool it would be when big, and how weird my sister will be when she comes out.
Him! Or brother, at that point you didn't know.
Okay.
Oh yes, I love Sophie. Comedy shows! Turn it up!
Sophie.
Yes?
Minute.
I can do that's a good question. Well, I think about a lot of stuff. I mean, seriously, all that stuff out there. Who just did that? Okay, I usually think about, I think about my dead grandfather and...
Okay, just finish, wrap it up, Lily, wrap
and I also think about... I also think about Paul, because he's so annoying. Okay, I'm done.
Okay, Mimi.
And now he fell asleep.
What?
Mimi.
Yes?
What do you think about when you're alone?
When I'm alone?
Just go for it. Hey!
Madeline, you make me.
You know what?
Just go outside.
Please don't. I want the cup. Never mind.
Is the video off yet?
Shut up!
Hey, Mom, are you just doing this to get? Is the video off?
Okay.
Kira!
Okay.
Is the video off?
Yes.
What do you think